Let's go. Oh, what's up, Escudo? Awesome, mijo. All right, friendos. We are back again with another rousing round of Silent Hill. I'm going to give you the rundown. Join us in the Discord if you haven't. Subscribe to the YouTube if you haven't. We're damn close to 1,000 subs. Tea drinkers, check out our blends with our friends over at Adagio. Proceeds benefiting the Trevor Project. If you want to support the stream through gifts, check out the Throne Wish List. I am just making my way through it, to be honest. It's been very interesting. I will say that. My only complaint is, like, the tank controls and me are just not getting along a little bit, but, you know, doing what we can. But yeah, it's honestly been good. Like, I've liked this. Alright, so the last thing we did was beat the moth on the... I am pretty much out of ammunition. Yeah, it's been moving pretty quickly, to be honest. So inventory wise, I have the VCR, or the videotape. I have the Aglophytus and the Florex.
I have no fucking ammo. Used it all.
So, you know, that's a fucking... Everything's locked. Alright. Yeah, it's... I definitely feel... I was, I think the last time we played was, last night. I was literally, like, talking about how the game gaslights you so hard in certain places. But yeah, for a first playthrough, this has been really fun. To be honest. Oh yeah, it hits you with some shit. Like, I think it was at the hospital. Like, I went outside. And, went outside, it was normal. Turned around, was like, meh, hold on, I think I forgot something. And it just immediately flopped to the other world. I was like, what? Thank you. Yeah, it honestly, for when it came out, super fucking. It's a shame we haven't had a proper fucking Silent Hill since PS2. Whatever, internal politicking be damned. It's the Silent Hill 2 remake. Hey, Amy. Hope you're having a good night. Alright. So where the hell am I supposed to be going? It's good. The last thing I did was I killed the big moth on the roof of the building across from the hospital. Yeah, that's good. Sorry people are fucking stirring. And, like, not in the fun way, like, we have around here, just being fucking... Yeah, I tagged both of you in Discord today because I honestly could not remember who it was who was interested in the raccoon penis bone. Get hacked, idiot. I mean, you say that, spray tag, but I grew up like an hour and a half from the city this is based on. I guess the answer is the police station. I'm supposed to go to the police station. Maybe. I will definitely take their handgun. Thanks. Was the dumb asshole not excited that y'all were playing, like, video game themed music? Because, like, if I worked at a video game store, I would be playing video game music. Because, you know, that would make sense, right? Especially a retro video game store. Super easy. Officer Gucci. Whoa. Oh, I'm sure he had something absolutely intelligent and not in any way offensive to say. Apparently that's all we got. Oh, listen, I'll take 3 boxes of handgun rounds, 2 shotgun shells, like... For real, that's a lifesaver at this point. Big. Yeah, Silent Hill is based off a town called Centralia in Pennsylvania. We went over it a little bit last night. It is a place that, oh god, is suffering from an underground mine fire and will likely continue to burn until about 2265, I think, roughly. Like, that was like the best educated guess they made about 4 to 5 years ago. Yeah, you didn't know that, Escoto? So here's the fucked up part. If they would have spent, I think, like $600,000, like, within the first couple of days of the mine fire starting, they could have put it out. by about a decade later, it would have cost about $600 million in the 80s, by the way. So take that and factor that shit in. To put the fire out. It literally became cheaper for the state to just pay for everyone to fucking leave. This sounds like garbage that mentally unstable people would listen to. God, that's so fucking... It's so edgy, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Let me see if I can... I'll pull up a picture really quick. This is, like, one of the most, like, popular, like, reasons why people know of, Centralia. So, Graffiti Highway doesn't exist anymore. But on the road into... So, what happened with Centralia is... Like, this mine fire was so goddamn bad, and it is so goddamn bad, that the highway itself buckled. Like, the roads are just fucked. And there's sinkholes everywhere. And, you know, occasionally there's, you know, obviously carbon monoxide because of you're burning fucking coal. You know, it's very dangerous. Very, very not good place to be. So they literally took this highway, closed it down, and built the highway around Centralia, leaving this, which was, you know, walled off and, you know, gated and stuff. You could get around it. Like, people used to ride dirt bikes and shit around it. But yeah, like, this is Centralia, how it looks today, really. It's just carbon monoxide and sulfur seeping out of the ground. Everything's fucking dead. But yeah, they repaved it and covered it over and shit. Now it's like, actually, they will prosecute you if they catch you there now. Normally, it used to be like the cops would be like, all right, just leave. Get out of here. This is dangerous. Like, we're not going to arrest you. But like now it's like a serious crime. But yeah, pretty wild. Pretty wild. It's also a good lesson in the incompetencies of the government. Okay, so where am I supposed to be going next? If it's red, I assume I can enter it. So what is that spot down at the bottom? I haven't looked. Also, how the fuck you not like Mika? Like, come on, dude. Stop trying to be hard. Eddie, there's monsters outside. There's no time to eat pizza. I don't think I can go there. I'll check from the top. Come on, Harry, move your fucking ass. Well, I am officially out of ID. Besides going back to town proper. Town center's locked. Alright, I guess I'm going back over the drawbridge, I guess. I fucking... Don't think I've been able to find anything else. Ugh. I really don't want to work tomorrow. Guess I'm not going back there anymore. Very nice. Yeah, this doesn't look messy or confusing. Fuck off, bugs. Ah, jeez. Scab me the hell out of here. I guess. Okay, I am die. Well, give me the old car slide. Alright, chitterins. I guess through the sewers we go. Hi, Bubbers. Welcome home. Oh, whoa, whoa. Sec, y'all. Yo, what's up, Bear? It's going. Yeah, sorry, my allergy cold or something's acting way the fuck up. But yeah, we've been trucking through. high on the hill. Got a good. Make myself a quick cup of tea, and then we're gonna carry on. Oof. Fresh cup of tea acquired. Alright, that's painful. I can do it. Let's get rid of this.
Sup, bitches.
Well, I'm tired. I probably have a cold. You know, the usual. So I have to put this over here. Okay. This has to get. I mean, like, it's not terrible. Okay. It's much more sensitive to a lot of movements, though, unfortunately. That's the wrong button. Yeah. No, Azu did a great job with this, to be honest. I think I missed one of the shotgun round, but whatever. Ugh. Yeah, I'll take those. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, cool. Nice little earthquake for you on a Sunday night. Dude, you are not a good listener. Oops. Oh, okay. You know me. I'll complain, but I'll still do it. But like, that's a true statement, Grant.
Oh. Ow.
My guy, swing the axe. This weapon frustrates me so much. So anyway, I started bashing. Okay, that's where we came in. Okay, so both of these directions are locked. Ah, there we go. What? Siege. Hold on. Anyway. Jeej, fuck off. Your bed privileges have been revoked. Because you can't listen. Oh, there's just office down here? Is the schedule already ready? High spirits? Nice. Sheesh. How is this supposed to be helpful? Okay. Ah, that makes sense. Thank you. Okay, well, I ran back for that. Seems like they're mad I have a key. Okay, well, that's where that belongs. Huh. So anyway, I started stomping on bugs. Harry's not having a tremendous day. He's got, like, climbing through sewers, stomping on bugs. Definitely not what I would call a tremendous day, you know? Items, cool. He tried. Oh, good. It's locked. Welcome to Philly. We climbed a ladder. Why is there still water sitting? Well, big open area. Sort of a boss fight. Yes, because I need a key. Great. Oh, that's it. It's not very climactic. Well, I got my sewer exit key. That's all I was looking for. Oh, there's more. I was not expecting that. Like, I can dodge these fine. Like, I had no issues with that. I will say, how is the game looking? Do I need to, like, add a little bit of brightness to it? That's awful. That is washed out as fuck. Go with this. I noticed, like, from what I'm seeing on OBS, though, it looks very, very dark. Like, you barely see a fucking... No, thank you. Yeah, I know it's supposed to be dark, but, like, people still need to be able to, like, see the game. Ah, you know, they would park one right there. Right there. Get out. Get out of the way. Man climbs a ladder quite slow. Yeah, I might drop it one more smidge so it's just a bit brighter than it was at first. I think this is a bit more. Yeah, like you can, like, I can see stuff, y'all can see stuff. Like, this is definitely a rare occasion. Like, normally y'all can see, like, what y'all see on your end is a bit brighter than what I can see, but it's actually the opposite today. So, there's that. Or at least with this council. Yeah. Jeez, this place is swimming with dickhead. Can't go here yet, so it's either gonna be the inn, Annie's bar. Oh god, these things suck so much ass. Get out of here. Fuck off, dickheads. What's up, Stamron? I forgot that doesn't pause, it just skips. Pretty sure that was Kaufman. Ooh, health ring. Excuse me. Get juked. Snailed it. Suspicious looking boxes. Alright. I was safe. Where would I be? Ah, there we go. Thought I'd interacted with that already. Oh well.